Well, bugger. Hello, everyone, and welcome to the show. I am here with a new series on Space Engineers. It's been a fair bit of time since I last played this game. There's been a whole raft of updates. You can now build cars, and that is going to be the aim of this series. You see, things have gone quite poorly for my spaceship here, and we are some 20 kilometers away from our base over there, and we need to get back. This is oh crap, that's a big hole. Did not realize. I think stage one is going to be assess the damage, just quite how poorly this ship is. In fact, if we go back into this seat, can we turn, aha, okay, we can get stuff on, so we can at least get doors open. That's a good start, at least, to all of this. All right, let's open up some doors. Let's see what damage there has been done to the ship. If the solar panels could have survived, that would have been really, really helpful. In fact, it looks like some have. Okay, we've got some solar panels around the place that we'll probably be able to repurpose. I'm really worried about falling off this place, this vessel, and not be able to climb back on again. I think there's supposed to be a way down. In fact, there should be a way down. This hole, I think, should lead to the lower decks. Ah, okay. We might have to start... Just for ease of walking around it, I think we're going to have to try and repair some bits and pieces up. Because, yeah, this is a horrendous mess right now. I need to find a way to get to my... I'm hoping the med bay survived the crash. Because I'm hoping we can... I mean, oxygen isn't a problem. This is a habitable planet that we are on. Bloody hell. That it's just torn a chunk through the bottom of my ship. I do have a jetpack, but it has got limited fuel supply. And that's why I want to get to the med bay before we steal catwalk. I'm not really bothered about that. Yeah, we have got very limited fuel. So that's what I'm hoping. We can fly down here. Okay, right. This is, well, what's left of the kind of engineering place, I guess. Oh, bloody hell, that's... Oh, crap. Did we go, like, medbay first into the... That would not be good. If we've gone medbay first into the scenery here, that would be bad. Oh, crap, we've made such a mess of our ship. Okay, we're going to go for a little bit of a jetpack. Oh, no. Oh, we have as well. That was all the important stuff was at the front. All of the important stuff in this ship, I think, is pretty much gone. Oh, what a glorious, glorious start. The back of the ship is actually quite okay. Our main engines are not too... Oh, we lost a turret. Where did you come from? Just random bits of ship. Yes, we shall fix up this light armor block here. Why don't we just go and collect it all back up? We might as well get... Oh! Forgot about all of the physics-y stuff, of course. We've dug a really bloody big hole. Okay, well, that's not good. That is not good at all. Now, there may still be some bits survived in there. I can see the oxygen tank. We might be able to get in there. How are we doing on hydrogen? 53%. Now, we hopefully have enough in the way of resources to build up some new bits if they haven't survived. Okay, now we're in. There's a big oxygen tank. I'm not even sure. What are these? Cryo chamber. Don't know how they work, but we have some. Ooh, why did we get fired back? Oh, the jetpack got turned on. No. Doors. I need you to stay open, please. Thank you. Ha-ha! Med base, fine! That is big, big, big important news. Now, if we press F, is this system... Ah, no, crap. This system isn't rigged up to refill me with hydrogen. Right, we need to find our oxygen majig. Where is our oxygen? Now, there's a great big oxygen tanks here. There's conveyors going around. Where's our oxygen generator? Can we go down here? Yes, we can. Jetpack, let's turn the jetpack off. Okay, well, fortunately, this bit of the ship is relatively nice and... Ooh. Okay, no, wait, that's the front of the ship, I believe, if I remember my stuff correctly. That's the front of the ship. Where is our oxygen... Oh, God, come on now. I think, like, the... various locks going on. Airlocks are whizzing me about. What are you? Five. Five is what we want to press. Interior lights. You are... I don't really care about the light, I'll be honest. I'd much rather look at the... game. Aha, right, oxygen generators. These are our oxygen generators, in fact. So, we can go and refill them. We can get our hydrogen. They've survived. That is good news. That is really very, very good news. And I think that might be order of the day here. Stop turning on the pissing jetpack, because that's just wasting all of my fuel. Order of the day. I don't quite know how we're going to get back up here, though. That is a small concern. Right, we're down now. We've fallen off the spaceship. Oh, look at the mess we made to the terrain. It is incredible, the level of destruction that can be brought on this. I am really bloody praying. If we mine this snow, we can get some ice. Oh, crap, I should also be very wary. There are animals around the place that that is so precariously parked. Oh, that's really precariously parked. There are random animals as well around the place that could come and ruin my day. So, yeah, we've got to be careful there. No, I'm really hoping yes, thank God for that, we can get some ice. This is the really basic importance. No, chase the ice, come back. Oh, bloody hell. Always the fun and games of mining on Space Engineers is chasing the resources that you've just mined. At least here on a planet with gravity. Oh, things have died a little bit. Ah, there are the dogs. Well, thank you, game. That's a good start. We've taken all of, not long. I will be honest, that was not helped by the game lagging to crap. Do we? Okay, we don't have... inventory doesn't get saved, so if we stuff it... good start here. At least we've got full jetpack again. Maybe a good place to... what a good place to be start? Build a base? Build a station quick? Just to have us somewhere where we can kind of mine in safety? Quickly turn that jetpack on. Ah, wait, hold on. If we go up here, maybe this bit of terrain will be too hard for those bloody dogs to come along. That was a little bit unfortunate there for me, but right. All right, so let's get this. I want to get this system set up and just make sure we are working. Okay, ice. We've got a bit of ice going on here, and then we will need to make a hydrogen tank. Did our assemblers survive? I don't even know where our assemblers are on the ship. I didn't see any, so we may have to pull some stuff apart to go and make one of them. Right, plenty of ice, plenty of ice. We are all good. Jetpack is on. Fly our way back into here. What I might do is find something, cargo container. Do we have any cargo in our things? No, we have piddly amounts of fuel left in the generators. There's not enough fuel, even if I tried to fly this out of here. There is nowhere near enough fuel to get us back. Connector, Gatling turrets, missile turrets. I don't think we actually have an assembler anymore. That could have been in the room that got just smashed to pieces. Okay, we can... there are no assemblers. Okay, if I could have just clicked on that. There are no assemblers on the ship. Let's go and rearrange our hotbar slightly so that it'll make it a little bit easier for me in terms of building stuff. We will have the all-important welder, grinder, and drill along with our machine gun for when dogs come along and laggy kill me. We are needing production blocks, I guess. We're needing a... I think it had an arc furnace here, which is something, I guess. We will need an assembler. Now, of course, I have no materials, but there is plenty of stuff that we can pull apart. And that'll be a start for me, basically. Assembler needs computer display monitor construction components, which are probably all going to be in these. Cryo chambers are no use to me. We'll pull you apart. There's lots of conveyors around as well. This is a really awesome ship. I downloaded it from the Steam Workshop. Certainly wasn't built by me. I do not have the skill. When it's not crashed into the snowy mountainside here, it is quite an impressive vessel. And it's all got the sort of oxygen system going around the place and whatnot. Shall we just repair this bit up here, possibly? Okay, fine. Can we fit an assembler in here? Potentially. I don't actually know if we can. Spin it around, possibly. Which way do we want? It might be three blocks high. Well, maybe, yeah, it might be, I guess, perhaps things like the floor or walls or something might be damaged, or it just doesn't fit. Bugger. I guess we could. I kind of want to stay up this end of the... Okay, these doors are annoying me. Okay, I know you've got like a fancy oxygen system going on here, and that's what's creating the airlock thing, but we don't need to worry about oxygen because if we press K... No, not K. Is it J? There we go. Take the helmet off. We don't have to worry about oxygen. We're on a habitable planet here, so that is fine. Let's not mess around with those oxygen generators. What are you? Programmable block. Don't care. You can get out of my way. There's a thing up. There's a light on a stick up there that we're probably also going to get in the way of our assembly placer. So, crap. Can we... No. Maybe... Jump. Jump with the angle grind. Jump and get the... Aha! There we go. Got it. Right. Assembler. You... for now, this whole thing is going to be slightly on the wonk, but if it does the job, I don't really care too much. Right, assembler, placed. What are we needing? We need a lot more steel plates. We need a hell of a lot more steel plates. I can do that, though. We can get steel plates, because I can tear apart what's left of the ship. In fact, actually, shall we get rid of these conveyors? Do these have... Or they have no steel plates in them whatsoever. Right, shall we go tear some bits off the back of our ship? Because we're kind of surviving, living in the front part, mainly because that's where the... Oh, no. Uh-oh. We're going to fall. Jump. Jump, engineer. I don't want to waste jetpack. Just climb. Look, this is not that hard. This really should not be as difficult as it is. Apparently it is very... Oh, there we go. We're through. These doors are more effort than they're worth, so let's get rid of these. And we get some, not very much in the way of steel plates, though. There we go. Shall we just repair all of this? Maybe it'll give us a little bit stabler footing here. Oh, crap. Yeah, that's probably not... probably not helping matters. Right. That's all repaired. I would sever the ship in half. That's probably not a good idea. We are going to have to quickly jetpack our way across. Oh, not die, though. Not die. Fantastic. Okay. Shall we tear some bits off this corner? I am slightly nervous about... Actually, what is up this? That was just like the engines and the gyros and all of those bits and pieces. Let's go and... We might as well pick up this bit here while we are out and about. That's some more stuff for me. Oxygen pressurizer. Okay. Really nervous about angle grinding something off here and having everything go tumbling. Ah, there are a couple of bits and pieces. Ooh. I spy a dog. Hello, dog. You are... I love the colours. If you could be friendly, that would be amazing, but you're not. You are assholes. And there is not a huge amount that... I say there's not a huge amount that I can do. I could shoot them with relative ease, but I do have a limited amount of bullets. The guns are not the most amazing things in the world, I will be honest here. I was going to pick up whatever that... I don't think that's a turret. I think that is a... By the looks of it, a... weldery bit, I think, is what that might be. Let's go have a look. There's just an empty... I say an empty. There's just a missile canister. Six missile canisters have fallen out of whatever they were supposed to be in. What are you? Keep an eye on the dog over there. It is a welder. I thought it was. Well, we'll get rid of that. We will have the welder bits and pieces. These are our giant engines. Well, what's left of them? Let's go. Oh, dog! 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 That's bad. That's bad, because he's going to try and... Come kill me. Run away. Run away. I say dog, they're cyber hounds. They're like robot dogs. They're a bloody nightmare to deal with, though. Do we have any... Oh, wow. Dude, you could certainly climb up this impressively well. In fact, now we've got a full inventory, so we might as well go work our way back towards the front of the damn thing. I had hoped that we could have... Oh, God. We're... you know what? We have got a drill here. We might as well just kind of carve our way through here. Might make it a little bit easier for you. Again, I'm trying to save what I can in terms of hydrogen here. We do need to make a hydrogen tank as well for filling us back up. Quickly, 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 quickly. Quickly does it. And off. Alright, we are here. There was a container in our... I've just realised how precarious the bit that I'm choosing to work in is. Oh well. Quickly. Fly, 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 fly. Drop and done. Now, let's go dump as... let's go put as much of this stuff on the assembler as we can while I'm here. Ooh, carefully does it. Still not enough bloody steel plates. God damn it. We might have to... Because I was just sort of fiddling around with other bits and pieces more than the actual steel plate bit. Right, we've got a crap ton of ice. Bulletproof glass will come in handy. All of these construction components, they all come in handy. Computers, interior plates, I have no doubt will. Ice. Shall we go stick that in the oxygen generator? Let's go and... Oh, jump. Thank you. Not that we have anything for it to fill at the moment, but it gets it out of my inventory. Saves me a little bit of weight. It is doing stuff. I think it's generating and it's going up into these conveyors. It's probably going up into that great big tank, actually. That's fine. I apologize if you are... if you are getting annoyed by my base being on the wonk at the moment, that's going to have to do. Well, if we stay from this angle, okay, we'll work from this angle. Oh, the turret actually is working. We have power to the turret inside. That's good news. That's about the only good news we've had so far. What actually are you? Are you just an interior turret? Okay, well, the dogs aren't going to be able to get us. We need some more steel plates. So I basically panicked, and admittedly I did run out of inventory space. But sure, these are all interior walls. Got to take away the floor of this part. Okay, we've still got 60-something percent oxygen, so let's go up here quickly and abandon. Right, I am very sorry, ship. You are a beautiful, beautiful vessel, but we need as many of these bits and pieces as we can possibly get. So I'm gonna tear bits off the roof for now of this part. I'm going to try and be careful not to pull away important bits of structure. If our base bit goes tumbling on its own, that's going to probably wreck all of the other bits that weren't already broken. Is it getting night? Oh, this is going to be less fun. This is going to be less fun indeed. Well, there is going to probably be more in the way of deaths from me. Most likely, to be honest, it's going to be me falling off of stuff than the Cyberhounds if I'm spending my life kind of... use it. I was kind of trying to decide whether I was going to make make a separate base or kind of just use this ship as a base. I think we're opting... We will have to make a separate base when it actually seriously comes to the car bit, because we're going to have a flat platform to build the car on. And, well, this clearly is... Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Don't take out my base! What's left of my ship? Okay, I'm doing enough damage... things are shooting! Run away! I'm going to hide! What the bloody hell? Oh, wow! The turret is taking out the meteors! Yes! Go, turrets! Go! I am happier now. I'm not happier. I'm falling! Oh, jetpack, get me out of there. Oh, Christ. Go on, turrets! Shoot out those meteors! Okay, now we can just actually watch. It's quite a pretty meteor shower, and none of them have really got too near me. I'm okay with this. I hope I'm okay with this, actually. No, I don't think we've been getting near where I am currently, but that doesn't mean they haven't got near to other important bits and pieces, so perhaps we should just be a little bit more careful. Well, that was eventful. We're alive. My ship didn't take any more damage. Well, that's... is this another way I can... perhaps I could build some stairs up to this top bit, then I could stop wasting jetpack fuel. Anyway, I've got distracted. This is the problem. I say this is the problem I find with this game. It is so easy. Oh, don't smack your face into the glass. Maximum number of bots has been reached. Okay, sure. I don't quite know what that means. I guess that means, like, the enemies and whatnot. What is that? There's, like, a door has just gone. Maybe I should sturdy up my footings here a little bit rather than just likely to, well, slide off these bits and pieces. Yeah, a lot goes on. It just goes crazy when you're trying to worry about, I'm just trying to get enough to build a bloody assembler. It's just the basic, most basic of bits and pieces, and yeah. We are having an eventful time. If I can rework, like, a walkway up here, that would actually be really helpful. If we drop down to this part, are we able to jump? We probably are, but I think that's more to do with the angle that all of that is at, rather than being able to jump kind of one block high. I'm not sure that we quite can. Although, to be fair, does it matter? If we can actually jump up here, does it really matter if it's because of the angle of the ship? It's not going to be perfect, necessarily. I actually think this might be a slightly different... Oh, this is the very nose of the ship, isn't it? Oh. Well, they're up here as well. Okay, we'll take it while we are... While we are here, alright, weld up this again so I can build a scaffolding about. What are we? Oh, we're on top of a rocket launcher. We have rocket. We have a rocket launcher out the front. Cool. However, as cool as a rocket launcher is, that is slightly in the way of what I want to be. Oh, can we get down? We can indeed. That is a little bit in the way of what I want to be doing here. So, bye-bye, rocket launcher. You are getting out of the way. Oh, we deposited. Ah, right, okay, we're full of stuff. We'll come back for it. We'll have to get rid of you as well, because I can't be doing with fighting with these doors. Also, if we do run out of fuel, of course, we won't be able to open and close these, so they can go for now. Can we? Yes, we have got an assembler. An assembler is now up and existing and running. Fantastic news for all of us. We have got, or fantastic news for me, I'm not sure about for you guys, hopefully so. As far as power goes for the vehicle, there was a reason why I was keen to check the solar panels earlier on. We can, of course, stick thrusters and whatnot on it, but it might, or it will work just as well going with some battery power. Essentially, the wheels and suspension can get the vehicle going pretty quick, and that is probably going to be the easier way for me to go. We also don't have to worry about fueling the... Oh, bugger me. That's gone. What was that? Was that just sort of decorative? I think it was. What are you? Oxygen farm. That sounds important. Probably not break that. To be fair, as I said, on this surface, actually, that's not... There's not much to worry about in terms of oxygen. But still, oh, there's another one of those pissing dogs. Turrets, you know where you shot at the meteors to save me? Look, you up there. Dog, okay, maybe you're not quite in the firing line. Dog down there is going to be an arse. Could you do something about it? Please? Maybe that one's not working. Who knows? We shall inevitably find out when we most need them. I think there are batteries about as well. And again, they're another thing that I will need for my car. Do we have enough? Oh, we do have enough inventory space to pick up this solar panel, because they are going to be very, very important. I think all four of them have survived, and we're not actually going to need four. So that is good news for me. You? Oh, no, we haven't got all of you. Oh, piss. Okay, that took up a lot more inventory space than I was expecting. Now we're going to need, again, getting us about. We're going to need one of these. Is that the right way? No, that's not the right one for spinning it. There we go. That is. I'm worried the dogs are going to find a way up onto my ship. That would not be good. Now I'm going to run. Oh, bloody. I don't think we've got, unfortunately, a cargo crate up this end. I'm going to fix this up just in case something gets broken somewhere and then I end up dying and falling through it. I forgot. I have... For the sake of this series, I have put like the inventory space to maximum and all of like the assembly speed and grinding speed as fast as they will go. It's just simply so that you don't end up wasting as much time faffing about. This is with it on maximum, okay? This is with it on maximum. It is, yeah. All right. Steel plate, we've got enough to build some stuff. It's kind of a sensible thing to keep on you, really, in terms of building, as it's used for all of these basic blocks. And most stuff you can sort of start, provided you have steel plates around. Have you turned off? Have we run out of power? There are still lights on. Kind of on. Hmm. Okay, I think maybe... We are starting to run out of what's left of us fuel. I'll keep the... What's that? A sensor. Well, might as well take you while we're here. Are those doors much good to us anymore? Probably not. I know where we were going. how we were navigating around here. Let's go and make this a little bit easier for ourselves. Yeah, that'll... Oh, crap. Knock yourself out on the glass. That can go. Can it go? Yes, it can go. What are you? There we go. That's gone out of the way. All right, we're on. We'll fix this up. And we'll fix up these other bits along here as well. Just make it look a little bit neater, really. It has been a slightly eventful first kind of day, I guess. I thought it was getting dark at one point. It's kind of... Maybe it's just not the brightest of settings here. Oh, crap, we're going to fall off here in a stupid, stupid way. We are going to have to get rid of this dog, I think, because that's going to block kind of where I want to go. Are you within range? Are we going to be able to hit you? Yes, we are. Okay, let's not waste any more bullets on this dog. I say not waste any more bullets, and none of these are hitting the damn thing, so let's stop shooting. Have we got a way down? Try not to fall off here. Would be a good idea. Maybe if we can not stand on that one and dig it out of the way. Okay, so we've kind of got a bit of a platform going on down there. Well, I guess that sort of works. Let's get this conveyor gone. Then we will spin that. Oh, wait, I had it. There we go. We'll put that up. We are making it accessible. Just about. It's very higgledy-piggledy, but it is at least accessible in some manner. And I think with this done, we will now have a direct route from our kind of living area to the ground. And where our vehicle is going to, hopefully, be made. All right. Dog, you are a pain in the arse. I don't feel bad about killing you because you're just a robot that looks like a dog, even if you are orange and black. Okay. We've only got one clip of bullets. I don't even know if that one clip of bullets is the clip that I'm firing at the moment. It could be, to be honest. And we are now down off of our ship. And I can't place that there. Arse. Aww. We can place it there. I guess that's probably going to have to do, really, in terms of climbing back up. Can we even climb on that? I hope so. Climb? No, we can't. Arse. It's never simple, really, is it? All I wanted was a nice way back up. I've just realised how steep that is, kind of tilted. Yeah, that does kind of explain. What about if we grind this one away? Okay, I've got a plan. Whether it's going to be a good plan or not, I don't know why on earth it would be. Why on earth this would work better than the other system we were... I don't quite know. Okay, idea. Idea. If we just go and dig the ground here. Crouch. Oh, no, that's not crouch. That's jetpack. We don't want jetpack on. Crouch and dig a little bit. Don't get sort of surprise attacked. Okay. Now, that's made a nice little dent. Is that going to be... Ha-ha! Look at me! Thinking and stuff. That's still probably not going to be climbable, but we'll give it a try at least. Okay, can we climb you? Nope. Still going to be too steep or an angle. What about if we extend this out with another square, like so, and then we can kind of just do that. Right. That's good. So if things go horribly, horribly wrong and we run out of hydrogen and we can't get back on the ship, this is the reason why I'm doing this, by the way, if we can't get back on the ship with a jetpack, there is now a way and we can access all parts. I think that was an important thing to do, to make sure that it was accessible, to make sure that it was climbable. Otherwise, we could get in a lot of trouble. Ah, that is what is left of my ship. It is such a... I say it's precariously angled. It looks a lot worse when you're on it. It's not going to slide back, thankfully. I was a little bit worried about that to start with. Can we get these trees out of the way? I don't think they actually give me anything. Can we get the trees out of the way? Can't get it out of the way with that. Tree! Away? Maybe? This is one sturdy tree. You saw the way this dug through the ground. Get a tree? Maybe we have to dig out below it. Oh, we've got some ice out of that one. No, tree! I don't know how to get rid of a tree. It is... we'll set fire to it. There we go. That should... No. Fine. You know what? You trees have bested me here. Okay. The good news from this inspection, now we have got down to the back, we're not going to slip down any further. We can't slip down backwards because we basically dug ourselves a giant, giant hole. This whole bit here can be torn apart for some more steel plates. Going to slip around a little bit, but it's not going to go anywhere. It's only going to end up underneath the ship. I should probably be careful. I think you can end up setting fire to yourself / killing yourself on the engines if you run in front of the ones that are on. I think that's a thing that happens. I can't remember. It's been a while. It's probably not a good idea to go and find out. I believe we have got... just going to chase the cube down here. I believe we have got two solar panels still running. There are bits and pieces lying around here. There's the other bits of the solar panel. The solar cells. The rest of the bits I can probably steal from other parts of the ship. But the cells, I would need more specific components to make. I'm going to have to go and find where the bloody hell that furnace was. Oh, crap, there are dogs around. Dogs around. Ooh, they were probably chasing me for a while, and I never noticed. That's the job that they were managing to do. Well done, dogs. And I can't climb up that one now. Bugger it. This thing is so bloody steep. Okay, it's not quite fixed. We're probably going to be able to climb up here. Oh, no, we can climb up that one. It's just the vertical one that we can't... Oh, God, we can't do. We're going to head back. I'm going to dump all of my stuff into the chest. I think we're going to call it a day. The ship has been stabilized-ish. We've got a little bit of a base working. We are, I think, ready to start with the production of a car. Basically, we've got plenty of components to chuck into it. It's, going to be a case of keep ourselves alive. Oh, there's some more ice. We don't need... Well, we do need that. We don't need that in that particular chest, though. We've got our hydrogen sorted. I thought we were going to have to go through a much longer, complicated process than we did. Because we can just come back here and refill, and we are good. Yeah, we can just come back there. We can refill it, and we are absolutely okay on that one. What I will do is have a final look through. Did we have... okay, so the blinking light wasn't it running out of power. That was just... It's supposed to actually do that. Does this have... God, so many thrusters on this ship. I was looking for the furnace. I guess it will be under A, won't it? Arc furnace? Is there any way to tell me where it is? I think I saw it at one point. I might have to go back and check the footage. That would probably be quite a useful thing to have a little bit closer to me. There are some hydrogen tanks around the place. They're obviously somewhere up in the kind of workings of the vessel that I haven't got to or that aren't exposed from the crash. Yeah. That will do for now. We are stable. As stable as a crashed ship on a mountaintop can really, really be. We got missed by the meteors. We got eaten by the dogs once. But that was a little bit of a laggy eaten by the dogs, so I'm not sure I'm going to count that one particularly. And we wasted a lot of time building an assembler that we didn't quite need. So, yeah. Well done, me. However, that is going to... Oopsie, that's the wrong thing. I was going to weld this up and fix it up rather than grind it all away. That is going to be it for this video, guys. Thank you very much for watching. As the dog runs off into the distance, goodbye. I don't want you coming back again. Thank you for watching, and until next time, goodbye.